I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I've been seen with fairer. I've never been with anything less than a nine. So fine. Well, I've been on fire with Sally Fields, blown up for Raquel Welch. But when I wind up in the hay, it's only hay. Hey, hey, is it dead to find life I lead? Well, I take my chances. I'll die for living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knees. And I might jump from an open drawbridge, and I might roll a brand new car, because I'm the unknown stuntman that made a rat foot such a star. Well, I've never spent much time in school, but I've told ladies plenty. Well, it's true, I hired my buddy out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl T's gonna fast with a gal named Bo, but somehow they just don't end up as mine. And I might fall from a tall building or Tarzan from a lion, because I'm the unknown stuntman that made Eastwood look so fine. President, but I got the best for his ladies. Some days I've got on as far as the eye can see. Ooh-wee. Oh, well, a morning dive over Jackie Smith and a crash in the night with Cheryl. But in the end, they never stay with me. And I might fall from a tall building, so Bert Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leave him out of Kenyon, boy, so he can kiss and flirt. While that smooth talk is kissing, my girl, I'm just kissing dirt. Because I'm the moonless stuntman.